葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄，葡萄。Oh, kitchen banner will gone in 1 minute left. Let's wait. This banner gone. Can I still use it? I think I will try using one. It's gone. Alright, goodbye, Kaching. Sayonara. I will miss you. But you're still on standard banner, so I don't need to worry. Holy crap! Hutao is finally here. And you can see this beautiful lady has really, really nice and cheerful face. Also, it's like Megumin, and I don't think Emilia like that, you know, flat chest. And she's really skinny on her thighs. Also, there's another red up for Xingqiu and Chongyun too. I need their 2 constellations to max it, so I will be fine if I can get them and max it, I guess. But I really want to try get Hu Tao, because, or maybe some new character at least. I don't want to get any 2 constellations. Please don't give me Diluc and Jian again. Also, we got new story. Since you guys know her personality in story, in Teyvat, in Genshin, she's really such a brat. But she's really fun, I guess. On Japan voice actor will be voiced by Rie Takahashi, which is already birthday on 28th February, so Tanjoubi wa omedetou gozaimasu. Right, that's it. Alright. I'm so nervous. I'm so scared because I'm on 50-50 to get her or maybe some other 5-star not operator but character. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so nervous because you can see on my history last time I got Bennett as 4-star and all out 4-star like sacrificial bow, and because I already tried to pull on Homa before, Xinyan. Alright, I think I have like 31 PT counter, so if I can get one 70-70. There's my Primo Gems, unique number. Alright, yeah, I hope I'm lucky today. Let's go, boy! Just one Spooky! No way. I mean, if Gacha give me more Benetic. Stop give me crap! Why is Xiangling again? Why is it? I always hate every time Xiangling get red up. Yo! Nothing? Nothing? I really have to do this. No, I'm joking about well, but let me try first. I think I will be much interesting if I know her ability, her skill, her gameplay. Wait, holy crap, she's so cute! And look at her eyes, her pupil. It's flowered. Holy shit, I really want her so bad. I tried to get Homa, but no. And oh, she can blink like this. Oh, I see, when you spin. Oh, I see. So when you use her elemental skill, your HP will keep decreasing. And yeah, you already know it. This is cute! You know, every time you dash and she can surpass one enemy. Oh, this is great! I wonder if she can die with her skill or not. I mean, if it's like Shell, should be fine. But why her damage? Oh yeah, exactly. She used Homa. And holy shit! 2000. Wait. Wait, is it really much OP or what? She also have much. Is she gonna be another broken character? Wait, holy shit! 100,000, holy shit! Are you seriously? Oh, so... when you use all, it will consume. I think it's like... I thought it's like shell, you know, keep decreasing HP, but... it only costs your HP to use her skill. Current HP? Oh... so she can increase her attack based on max HP. Holy shit. It's like zombie, yeah, you know. Let me try again. I think I need to use her elemental skill first and then use her burst. This is fun though. She like that. Alright. Oh my lord, I really want her so bad now. Oh, Hu Tao. No, Hu Tao, what are you doing? Why are you so broken? I mean, I know it's a test run, but I will expect when you have a lot HP, you can grant a lot attack with her elemental skill. Wow, imagine if she has 50k HP like zombie, but you know her critical rate will be so slow, but it's still good. Yeah, I think using HP on circles would be pretty good and pretty decent. Besides, you really need to use, yeah, let me try again here. Oh wait, I think I saw 3.3k. Holy shit. Stop! I want her so bad! Oh, Hu Tao, why are you so cute? Can someone whelm for me? Hey, her oh my lord, her idol animation and her voice on Japan, holy crap, I'm so tempted to. Alright, enough. Alright, I'm out. I think I need to do well this time.